The thing, we are simpatico on our philosophy of government and simpatico on how we want to approach these issues that we're facing. And so I don't have, and when we disagree, it'll be just like, so far, it's been just like when Barack and I did. It's in private. She'll say, I think we should do A, B, C, or D. And I'll say, I like A, don't like B and C. Mm-hmm. And it's okay. But, and I, like I told Barack, if I reach something where there's a fundamental disagreement we have based on a moral principle, I'll develop some disease and say I have to resign.